And things are going to stay that way for quite a while. Getting a look at the Santa Monica Pier this evening, plenty of people out and about. So conditions actually pretty mild right now, 62 degrees. That's the temperature right here at the Broadcast Center in Studio City. Encino also at 62. Downtown, you're at 61. Orange County pretty much into the 60s for tonight. So gradual cooling as we head through the week. Tomorrow still warm, but gradually getting cooler and cooler, keeping temperatures below average all week though. Little warmer by Friday, but pretty much all week long, along the coast into the basin. We're expecting that June gloom, very typical for this time of year. We're pretty much expecting, well, that marine layer to thicken up. Inland spots getting a little more sunshine over the next couple of days, and then we're going to gradually start to see a little more cloud cover as well. Over the next 24 hours in the basin, we're getting down into the 50s, up into the 60s first thing in the morning. By the afternoon, we're up to about 72 degrees under partly cloudy conditions. Again, that's for the basin. So this is what's going on right now. We're basically looking at low pressure, a series of low pressure systems coming through the area. And as that happens, we're going to continue to see cooler weather, below average temperatures. And of course, we're going to see a little more cloud cover. There's that June gloom entering into the picture. Might warm up a little bit as high pressure starts to move in by Friday, but for the most part, keeping things below average and keeping things a little gloomy. So basically, the land is actually starting to warm up a little quicker than the water. And that difference is creating all of that fog. That's what starts happening. That's where June gloom kicks in this time of year. May gray, June gloom, and then by the time we hit about July, August, we're going to see a little more sunshine. So typical this time of year. Again, temperatures not so typical, a little below average for everybody across the board. The basin in Orange County into the 70s. Cloud cover, and eventually we're going to see a little more of it. Temperature wise, much cooler than average. 71 degrees was the high today in downtown. Average is 78 degrees. Record temperatures 102, so didn't get anywhere close to that, and not really getting close to average over the next few days. Temperatures right now sitting into the 60s, so pretty mild out there. 62 in downtown, 61 in Inglewood as we head over to the coastline. Santa Monica, you're currently at 60 degrees, and you'll see the Orange County coastline into the 60s. 62 in Huntington Beach, over to Westminster, 64. And taking it over to Long Beach, you're currently at 63 degrees. Over the next few days, here's the drill. We're gradually cooling it down. We're expecting temperatures to stay below average, but by gradual, we're talking pretty warm temperatures tomorrow, a little cooler Tuesday, that's tomorrow, a little cooler Wednesday, and a little cooler by Thursday. We'll tell you, bumping temperatures up just a little bit by Friday. So we're going to break it all down for you in your